Ayun po, magluluto tayo ng champurado. People style. Yung my way of cooking champurado. The regular white rice. Lagyan mo ng konti. Okay, not all of it, just konti lang. Kasi konti lang ang maluluto natin. And then, you add the sweet rice. Sweet rice, okay. I-add mo dito. Konti lang, okay? Just maliit lang. Konti lang. Kulang na magkakain. Mix them together. Okay. Now, linisin. Pag-asa natin na marubuti. Pagdaman mo ulit ng tubig. Pagdaminan mo ngayon tubig kasi kailangan mo yung isang. Now, pakulitin mo ito. Antayin natin maluto. Okay. Boil. Yan, ngayon yung kumukulo na siya. Add mo na yung chocolate, fresh chocolate from the Philippines, real cacao. Okay, alam mo na yan. Alright, okay, mo ulit. Let it simmer, let it boil for a long time. Ayan, subside na. Malampot na. Okay, now you add this one small can of coconut milk. Okay. Stir well. Para hindi ka na magagamit ng gatas. Ito na yun. Add a little sugar, white or brown, whatever you put there, just a little bit. Okay. And one more. Okay, that's it. Now you have to let it boil a little bit more, okay? And with this, I like to eat it with either dried fish, puyo, or crispy bacon. Ang sarap siya. Okay. Enjoy your breakfast!